Political intelligence also requires that you are in touch with your reality, that you have the courage to see reality as it is. You're not stuck in illusions or in wishful thinking. You're not over dramatizing the situation or romantic, or you're not ignoring certain facts. You have the courage to deal with reality as it is, and to interpret reality as it is, and to diagnose it with all the truth that is required. Because how can you move forward towards the future if you don't have a clear understanding of reality? How can you build relationships? How can you understand the political landscape? How can you understand power dynamics? How can you manage all of these, you know, relationships if you're not anchored in reality?